is a bee will bring the news for me. I hear boom, boom, boom. Yes, it flew in straight from UTT. Saying, Lord Kitchener, celebrated grandmaster, finally, posthumously, honorary doctor. Fans and fan lovers was in grief, but now they breathe a sigh of relief. They say, thanks for this doctoral declaration. Although it was delayed for the music that he made, this honor is postponed. I'm afraid now Trinbago say let his music play for the panorama. Every panyard should vibrate with celebration. Just in tone and groan on a sweet tenor. And with a rum, boom, 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 let the bass man roll. We do this one specially for Dr. Kitchen. If you are better than we manifestation with pan and calypso, that is why I let go this vibration to honor this great music man. Watch out your screen. Born April 18 in Arima 1922. Son of a blacksmith that told him this guitar is for you. What a scheme, liberal. He entertained on his guitar after winning 5 calypso crowns in Arima. In 43 to Robin Miguel, then to victory 10 to Sachet. 47 was Jamaica, then off to London. With Lord Woodbine and beginner, operating from Manchester, he was a BBC regular, yes sir. Now Trinbago say let his music play for the panorama. Every panyard should vibrate with celebration. Just in tone and groan and a sweet tenor. And with a room, boom, 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 let the bass man roll. We do this one specially for Dr. Kitchy. There's no other way to mark this spot but with pan and calypso. That is why I let go this vibration to honor this great music. From his song Green Fig. To his signature B's melody, Dr. Kitch. He sang London is the place for me. Pan in A minor, plus Renorama. Sugar boom boom, Miss Tourist. Aldo and Nora. Kaito Mopsy and 12 Bajo. His tribute to Sri Santalone. Smart Bajan, Flag Woman, and Trinidad Time. He said the music thing, the road black pudding, pan in harmony, he was king. What a thing. Now Trinbago say let his music play for the panorama. Every panyard should vibrate with celebration. Just in tone and groan on a sweet tenor. And with a rope, boom, 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 let the bass man roll. We do this one specially for Dr. Kitchen. There's no other way to mark this spot but with pan and calypso. That is why I let go this vibration to honor this great music. Play by play! Thanks to Errol P. Rule. His statues on Harvard roundabout at the review. was Jazzy and Woodley help him out. Two Grim Dinis plumber, Black Stalin all round. Sugar Aloes, them on sales, Fanta and Rada. Honor as doctor of the arts, Alwyn Roberts live in our hearts. 17 years after his passing was a bit late, but I can just see Uchi, landlady, making love in the cemetery. Oh gee, now Trinbago said let his music play for the panorama. Every panyard should vibrate with celebration. Just in tone and groan and a sweet and a...
And with a roll, boom, boom, boom,
let the bass band roll. Let's do this one specially for Dr. Kitchi. It's imperative we mark this occasion with band. And Calypso, that is why you Lego.
This vibration, no one had this great music, man.
Now that Lord Kitchener, his name and art's doctor, although he's gone over, let's celebrate the band opportunity and the Calypso body. We mark the day, we graduate, we feeling great. Now that Lord Kitchener, his name and art's doctor, although he's gone over, let's celebrate the band opportunity and the Calypso body. We celebrate, we feel.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, University of Trinidad and Tobago, also known as UTT, is very pleased to present an award, honorary doctorate posthumously, to our very own son of the soil from Arima, Alwyn Roberts Kitchener, the Grand Master, for his lifelong contribution to Calypso. Here tonight to receive the award on his behalf is his own son, one of his two true sons, Colonel Roberts, who he fondly referred to as Puppy. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Dr. Alwyn Roberts!
Yes!